My name is Brad Landers from EASi, and I'm going to walk you through a brief intro to the IT hardware bid we conducted for the State of New York Office of General Services. The bid you're about to watch is a reverse auction, wherein suppliers compete for the State of New York's business by competitively submitting lower and lower pricing over the course of the auction. The bid is for IT hardware, with items split up into multiple lots. Each lot contains individual line items representing detailed components of the deliverable. The component pricing, along with estimated extended quantities, rolls up to the dollar amount you see here. This strategy allowed the state to weight the individual components in a way that reflected their purchasing intent. With that said, I'm going to relax a bit while you sit back and watch a time-compressed rendering of an example lot from the event. Enjoy!